献给旅行者三六五日
365 days for travelers.
十月十六日，前贤醒世咏。举头三尺有神明，毫发难欺莫乱行。常对苍苍怀触涕，良心天理要公平。行藏虚实自家知，祸福因由更问谁。善恶到头终有报，只争来早与来迟。居心诚实是根基，一世虚实百世疑。到底虚言终消浮，明明天道总难欺。阴谋暗算害人家，天眼分明自不花。祸到身来方懊悔，始知前日念头差。世事如棋转眼更，痴人何用苦纷争。今朝未识明朝事，铁面阎罗不殉情。湛湛青天不可欺，未曾动念已先知。劝君莫做亏心事，古往今来放过谁。及早回头莫稍迟，光阴闪电白驹驰。放开双眼青云里，看你横行到几时。一船西去一船东，顺逆风波事不同。寄语顺风船上客，明朝未必是东风。
October 16th, Admonishment by Forefathers. There are gods 3 feet above you. Avoid reckless behavior, for not even a hair can be concealed. Be ever cautious and vigilant in heaven's face. Fairness is essential when it comes to your conscience and the course of nature. You know best the genuineness of your actions.Who is there to tell you the cause of your fortunes and adversities? Good or bad retributions are only eventual. The only difference is the early or lateness of their arrival. Intention and honesty are the fundamental roots. A single moment of pretense shall result in 100 doubts. Ultimately, deceitful words will consume your fortune.Clearly, it is impossible to cheat heaven's will. When you conspire and plot against others, heaven's eyes are clear and naturally never blind. To have regrets only when calamity befalls you and come to realize your unwholesome thoughts from the day before. Life is an ever-changing game of chess.Why be so ignorant and suffer from these disputes? We cannot foresee tomorrow's matters from today. The impartial Lord Yama is not one to practice favoritism. Such a clear blue sky can never be deceived. Your thoughts would be detected before they even arise. You are advised to keep a clear conscience.For who has ever escaped judgment in all of history? Hesitate not even a moment to quickly turn around. Time speeds by like lightning and like a white galloping steed. Turn your eyes to what hides behind the blue clouds. How much longer can your reckless behaviors persist? A boat heads west and the other east.Be it upwind or downwind, circumstances will naturally differ. Here's a message to those on board the upwind boat. Tomorrow, there is no guarantee that it'll be an easterly wind.